Erica just tickling the bulb to get everything she can get down low. Both of them, excellent move, first part of the racetrack. Top inch scoreboard says, give those lotto tickets to Alex Laughlin. 6.926, look at the speed, 199.02. And the Gas Monkey team takes the pole for the first time. Erica goes 6.933, 198. She jumps all the way back up to number two. If the Gas Monkey hadn't put that 92 on the board, Erica would have got the top back. Oh, is that going to shuffle the matchups for tomorrow? What a way to wrap up Pro Stock qualifying. Number one and number two, Alex Laughlin will start from the pole tomorrow.